We know that most of you are already doing this. If you follow these rules and regulations and the messages that parents, our slaters have given you, your child is definitely going to be a leader in the future. Slate has and will always live up to the expectations of our parents. It is you who believe in the holistic development of the child, and we together as a team, we proudly present to you Achievers 2015 and 16. Let us now introduce you to a few of the achievers.
To begin with, we have the school toppers in the SSC examination 2015 with GPA 10 on 10. Isha, Falguni, Muskan Desai and Harshit. Can we hear it for them, please?
A big round of applause, GPA 10 on 10, school toppers 2015. Moving on, we now have our achievers at the various competitions for the city levels. To begin with, we have Atibuddin from class 8, first position in elocution, essay writing and quiz. Sanskar of class 8, first position for web designing and multimedia programming conducted by GNIIT. Purvi from class 9 bagged the second position at the city level for playing kabaddi. Meghana of class 9 bagged the third position at the city level for playing kabaddi. Rishika from class 9, second position for playing badminton at the city level. Ashish Jivani, class 10, gold at the city level for football and kabaddi. Sushma from class 10, gold for polo at the city level. Mayank of class 10, winner for cricket at the city level. Lavanya, class 10, gold for playing basketball at the city level. Akanksha from class 10, gold for badminton at the city level. Srija, class 10, first for kabaddi. Saloni for class 10, bags first for kabaddi. Syed Sardar Ali Abedi, first for playing cricket, and he was also awarded a cash prize of rupees 1 lakh. Dhruv Kumar, class 8, second position for classical singing at the city level. Chandrahas of class 8, runners-up for playing tennis. Vedant of class 8, runners-up for playing cricket at the city level. Jwalin of class 6, winner for playing basketball. Krishna Bhati, class 7, runners-up for playing cricket. Khushi from class 7, winner for folk singing at the city level. Yagyansh of class 8, runners-up at the 5K run. Aman Parikh, class 7, gold for playing tennis at the city level. Varshita of class 8 participated in a group dance for Kuchipudi conducted by Guinness Book of World Records. S. Ujwal, class 8, runners-up for playing cricket and tennis at the city level. Surbhi Loya, class 9, first place for folk dance at the city level. Srinivas Gaurav, class 10, winner for cricket at the city level. Unit Krishna, class 7, first for playing badminton at the city level.
Coming in next are the winners at the district and the zonal levels. Dhruv Labasya, class 5, second position for swimming at the district level. Murli, class 6, first position in fencing at the district level. Mayuri, class 7, 10th position for yoga at the district level. Viha, class 9, gold for kabaddi at the zonal level and for spelbee at the state level. Gauri, class 9, third position in the science quiz conducted at the zonal level. Shravya, class 9, first position for kabaddi at the zonal level. Nikita, class 9, first position for swimming at the district level. Tanvi, class 10, second position for yoga at the district level. Janardhan, class 10, bagged gold for kabaddi at the zonal level. Vishal Reddy, class 8, first position for volleyball at the district level. Now we have three winners at the zonal level for the under-17 kabaddi, Hadia Rafiq, Harshita and Kritika. Jais Nikita, class 9, 7th position for yoga at the district level. Lokesh, class 10, 2nd position for swimming at the district level. Rashid, class 10, 1st position for caroms at the district level. Aditi, class 10, 2nd position for caroms at the district level.
Ladies and gentlemen, the dazzling stars of the evening, Slaters, various competitions winners at the city, district and the zonal levels. Can we hear it for them even louder, please? Okay, but let me tell you one thing. Slaters are winners always, and Hyderabad is a very small place for them. We also have winners at the interstate as well as the All India level. Let me now introduce you to a few of them. To begin with, we have Ashita from class 3 who bagged the Nandi Award for dance, classical dance that is, at the state level. Devansh from class 4 bagged the second position at the state level and third position at the national level for Abacus. G. Ritwik from class 3 bagged the second position at the state level for Kung Fu and Karate. Aman Pritham from class 5, first position for Karate at the state level. Akshat Jain, class 6, ninth place at the state level for Yoga. Chandana, class 7, award for excellence for Spell Bee at the state level. Archel Bung, class 7, award for excellence for Spell Bee and Yoga at the state level. Suhana from class 8, first place at the national level for dancing. Ganraj Yadav, winner for wrestling at the district and the state level. Anayat Jivani, class 10, gold at the national level for playing cricket. Narain from class 8, bagged the first position in a competition conducted by the Trinity College of London. Nishita from class 9, second position at the for Spell Bee at the state level. Shoaib from class 9, first position for yoga at the state level, first position at the district level for karate, second position at the state level for Spell Bee. Shruti Bajaj, class 9, third prize for handwriting at the state level. Srinija from class 9, winner for handball and target ball at the All India as well as the state levels. Narain from class 8, second prize at the state level for karate. Harshavardhan, class 8, grade 1 for playing the piano in a competition conducted by the Trinity College of London. Sri Lalita from class 4 won a gold medal for ice skating at the national level. Omkar of class 6, gold at the national level for ice skating as well as first prize for sloka recitation at the city level. Ladies and gentlemen, the stars of the evening, Achievers 2015 and 16, kudos to Slaters! Can we hear it for them? Three cheers to Slaters! Hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip! Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Achievers. Congratulations to one and all.